Madrid's city council has grown sick of its parrots. Or more precisely, of the thousands of shrill, bright green monk parakeets that screech through the capital's skies and build vast nests in its trees. The council has announced plans to reduce the number of parakeets after a recent survey showed the population had grown from 9,000 birds 3 years ago to 12,000 today. Although the birds are native to Argentina, many were imported as pets before ownership was outlawed 8 years ago. The city council says the swelling population needs to be brought down, as the parakeets are competing with other species for food and damaging the environment by stripping vegetation to build their huge stick nests. It also says they pose a public health risk, as they can pass illnesses such as psittacosis or parrot fever, avian flu, and salmonella onto humans. And then there is the size of their nests. As time goes on and they get bigger, these nests can become dangerous and weigh up to 200 kilograms, the council said in a statement. It has not revealed how many parakeets would be targeted, but the council's head of biodiversity said it would not eradicate the entire population.